First at noon, a federal judge in Oklahoma City rules the state can proceed with executions.
And more than two dozen people on death row filed a lawsuit in 2014 claiming the state's three-drug lethal injection cocktail is cruel and unusual punishment. Now, there are currently 43 people on Oklahoma's death row. 28 have exhausted their appeals and could now be executed. Lawyers for the plaintiffs say they are considering an appeal.